A small plane crashed in Twiggs County near the Wolf Creek landfill by Highway 80 this morning. Sheriff Darren Mitchum says the airport reported the private plane going off radar around 7. Georgia State Patrol sent a helicopter to the scene and found footprints leading to a nearby road. The good thing, the pilot walked home and is okay. Now the FAA is investigating the crash.